trip to Singapore and brought along his wiener. And when he finally came back, he had cane marks all over his wiener. Once there was this girl who swore that one day she would be a figure skating wiener. She finally made it. She saw some other girl who was better, and so she hired some guy to cut off his wiener. This guy who cut off his wiener, and when he finally came to, he cut off his wiener.